welcome to Nordic Dip Coaching. Today we are on our way to a Mary J concert. I am so excited. If you guys are born in the 80s, you guys know Mary J Blige is the queen. Like, she's the best. So right now we're on our way. The concert is going to be located in the Barclays in Brooklyn, New York. So that's where we are going now. We just have to pick up a couple of people. So the concert starts at 8 p.m. It should finish like around 12, right? Probably around 12 o'clock. Of course, we got the Henny, and I don't know, guys, but I like my Henny with apple juice. So we have the Henny and apple juice in the cup. Yeah, let's get this day started. So I wanted to take you guys along with me. I hope I could get some good footage, guys. I hope that you guys can really see her at her best. I have never been to a Mary J concert, so this is going to be a first. I have never seen how she performs, so I'm just hoping that she kills it on stage. Because as you guys know, I think she's hitting 50, right? Well, she's like 40 something.
Nah,
okay, yeah, so she's in her 50s. So let's see her bust it down, guys. I know she's gonna be playing all the songs, but I want to see Method Man. That's what I'm coming for. I want to see Method. It's just a classic. It's just a classic. Yeah, so as you guys can see, getting a little dark. So I was definitely trying to make this real short before you guys can't see nothing. I'm just trying to get this video out here, and hopefully it's gonna be lit up. There's enough light so I can get some good footage. Also, I want to say thank you to all my subscribers. Guys, we are reaching almost 1,000 subscribers. Thank you guys for tuning in. Thank you guys for watching. Thank you guys for leaving such beautiful comments. And you guys are the real VIPs. Like, you guys are really making shit happen. You guys are really supporting the channel and just spreading positivity. That's the goal. We're building a community, and this community is all about helping people live their best life. So thank you guys so much for supporting the channel. And don't forget, I know you guys are watching, subscribe to the channel, because it really does help. Like, comment, y'all already know. In today's fit, we got the polo sweater, nice and festive. I just love how they have like the polo outlines with just the beautiful colors. And guys, don't sleep on the Puma sneakers. Do not sleep on them. Puma is coming out with some fire ass sneakers. Something like Balenciaga, but just not with the price tag. That's why I love myself a pair of Pumas. I'm gonna show you guys how my Pumas are looking right here. And don't sleep on them. Puma's really killing it. So that's the fit. Yeah, guys, so if you guys are from Brooklyn, you guys already know we're gonna go to Apollo, get us a Henny Colada. That's what you do when you're from Brooklyn, okay? So we got our mask up, because they ain't gonna let me in there without one. And let me show you guys around. Guys, so this is what it is. New York City, you gotta be masked up, because if you're not masked up, they're gonna freaking kick you out of every store. And he looks like he's about to rob a bank. That's not me. I just wear my mask. I'm not trying to cover my whole face. So yeah, so we got some delicious like chicken on a stick. It is so freaking good. It has bread, it has sauce, it has all types of stuff in it. So I'm gonna show you guys how it looks. And yeah, so let's go in a car. So this is the bread. I got my hair all in it. So good. Okay, guys, so I'll see you at the concert, okay? Gotta eat, gotta drink, be out. Yeah, guys, so of course, before the concert, we have the pregame. We have a honey colada. I already ate like 3 of the chicken sticks, no lie, and mad bread. The chicken sticks from Apollo, if you're from Brooklyn, yeah, you know that they good. So I had 3 of those. I'm gonna have a honey colada. And of course, when you get to the concert, we're just gonna parlay, that's it. Because nobody wanna pay no $25 for one drink. Legit $25 for one drink. Nobody wanna pay that. I mean, I'll pay it, but do we really want to? And the drinks aren't even all that. So right now, we're just waiting for a couple of people to come down, and then we out. And if you guys have anything that you want me to talk about, or if you guys have any questions, please email me, because I have been so happy to receive emails from a lot of my subscribers just asking questions. I'm so happy when I get to just chat one-on-one, kind of have interaction with my subscribers. I love that. So if you guys have any questions, just please email me or leave comments down below. And I just love to just freaking communicate with you guys. I just love it. Right now it is 6:34. The concert doesn't start until 8, so we still have plenty of time. But this is what we do. Now that I'm a YouTuber, I have to talk to you guys. I just can't be taking pictures, posting random ish. I have to really communicate. So I'm learning how to communicate with you guys, because I'm such an introvert in real life.
I still wasn't sure, so I asked her, what about your kids? Are they vaccinated?
So I'm going to make sure we here. Yeah, Mary. We're about to do Mary. Yeah. I'm feeling this vlog. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry. I'm happy you're down with my vlog, okay?
I'm going to be part of your vlog.
I love it.
You can sit right there.
It's Anna. The entrance. That's on the other side of the building, but you don't have to go through Dean Street. You can get through any door.
So
it's
I'm
not mine.
I'm here.
Go VIP.
I was standing over here.
Yeah, I'm just walking right now with American Express. I'm using my phone.
That is a regular camera.
Oh, yourself. I would stop breathing if you told me to. Now you're busy loving someone else.